This is going to be a video on the varus instability stress test for radial or lateral collateral ligament instability in the elbow joint. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. Unfortunately, it was not possible to find any statistical data on the diagnostic accuracy of this test. To conduct the test, you can have your patient in standing position. With one hand, fixate the humerus and put it in external rotation. Palpate the radial collateral ligament. Flex the elbow to approximately 20 to 30 degrees and then apply an adduction or varus force. Usually you will find a tense ligament, though if you experience increased laxity, a change in range of motion, pain, or a soft end feel, this indicates an injury to the ligament. Okay, this was our video on the varus instability stress test. As always, leave it a thumbs up if it was helpful to you, and also be sure to check out the valgus instability stress test right here, or check out the video in which Kai covers elbow joint play right here. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.